Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're just going to jump right into episode number 23. And I'm pretty sure we just got to go to the rat way. I'm pretty sure that's where we left off. I think I just wanted to mainly get the Thieves Guild started. So, at least I've already done all of this, and I can just walk right through it. Making sure it wasn't one of those special instruments.
But I don't know where you find your sources.
And there he is.
Well, well. Color me impressed, lad. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again.
Getting here was easy.
Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. So, now that I've whetted your appetite with our little scheme at the market, how about handling a few deadbeats for me?
Deadbeats? What'd they do?
You owe our organization some serious coin, and they've decided not to pay. I want you to explain to them the error of their ways.
Sounds good. Who are they?
Kirava, Percy Honeyhide, and Helia. Do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our organization.
How did you want me to handle it?
The debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the message across that we aren't to be ignored. A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business.
Consider it done.
Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Now get going.
All right.
I'll be here when you're done.
Yeah, let's just go ahead and continue. I think this is the... Yeah.
I suppose I can work with your face. After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay.
Okay. So that's the face sculptor. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and exit the rat way, go deal with these few people, and then we'll go from there. The only downside is their Thieves Guild armor is actually considered light armor.
What's this bill for 300 septims?
Begging your pardon, my lord. Your wife has run up quite an account in the last 2 months.
Working at the Rift and Fishery is tough, but it puts some money. I'm beginning to think leaving Mournhold was a mistake.
So, can I interest you in anything today?
I have a message from Brynjolf.
What? Oh, it's one of you people. So Brynjolf doesn't even bother to show up himself anymore, eh? What's this message?
Simple. You don't pay, bad things happen.
Petty threats and fist-waving are not going to sway me. You people are all talk, and everyone knows it. You demand payment for protection. You can't even protect yourselves.
We can protect ourselves, trust me.
Don't fool yourself. It's only a matter of time before you people are run out of Riften.
I think you need to shut your mouth. Let's brawl.
I'm sorry for this. Come on. By Ysmir, you won't leave here alive.
Come on, he's not so tough.
So, can I interest you in anything today? Drifa, I was looking...
Well, that's one person down. I say, it feels a little weird. Brutus is supposed to be the... more of like the people's protector rather than joining up with the Thieves Guild, but at the same time, it's the Thieves Guild. Okay, there you are.
Here for a rule. I've already told that buffoon that I'm not paying you people a single coin. Look around you. I'm barely keeping this rat hole together. The war's seen to that. Come on, give it your best shot. Please stop. I'll pay. Take it.
All right.
We got the message.
And there should just be one more person.
That was a fight down in the Ratway. The bots are.
Yeah. I'm not too worried about the Ratway.
It's you. Please, don't hurt me. I know who you are. You've been terrorizing the entire city. Please, there's no need for that here. Message understood. Here, I even have the payment.
Alright. Terrorizing the city. All two people. I know Riften's not that big, but still. Say that this is going a lot faster than I expected. So we're just kind of running through this. And so I just mainly wanted to kind of start the Thieves Guild. We do gotta go this way. I'm like, hey, why don't I go that way? I've never gone that way before.
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
I'm not here to hold your hand.
Job's done, and you even brought the gold. Best of all, you did it. Well done. And it would seem I owe you something in return. Here you go. I think you'll find these quite useful.
I'll take them.
Judging from how well you've handled those shopkeepers, I'd say you've done more than simply prove yourself. We need people like you in our outfit.
There's a new guard.
That's the spirit. Larceny's in your blood. The telltale sign of a practiced thief. I think you'll do more than just fit in around here. What's on your mind? We've run into a rough patch lately, but it's nothing to be concerned about. Tell you what. You keep making us coin, and I'll worry about everything else. Fair enough?
Fair enough.
Now, if there are no more questions, how about following me and I'll show you what we're all about?
After you talk to Brynjolf and Mercer, come back and see me.
Like much to me.
I actually want to see what kind of quest I have. Because we might do this one. So there's a few of these I want to do within the next couple episodes. Because I know I need to also jump back into the main quest line soon enough.
not be another waste of the guild's resources. Before we continue, I want to make one thing perfectly clear. You play by the rules, you walk away rich. You break the rules and you lose your share. No debates, no discussions. What we say, when we say. Do I make myself clear? Good, then I think it's time we put your expertise to the test.
Wait a moment. You're not talking about Golden Glow, are you? Even our little Vex couldn't get in.
You claim this recruit possesses an aptitude for our line of work, so let him prove it. Golden Glow Estate is critically important to one of our largest clients. However, the owner has suddenly decided to take matters into his own hands and shut us out. He needs to be taught a lesson. Brynjolf will provide you with the details.
Mercer, aren't you forgetting something?
Since Brynjolf assures me you'll be nothing but a benefit to us, then you're in. Welcome to the Thieves Guild.
Welcome to the family, lad. I'm expecting you to make us a lot of coin, so don't disappoint me. Simple. Do as you're told and keep your blade clean. We can't turn a profit by killing. You should talk with Delvin Mallory and Vex. They know their way around this place, and they'll be able to kick some extra jobs your way. Oh, and talk to Tanelia in the flagon. She'll set you up with your new armor. Golden Glow Estate is a bee farm. They raise the wretched little things for honey. It's owned by some smart-mouthed wood elf named Arangoth. We need you to teach him a lesson by burning down three of the estate's hives and clearing out the safe in the main house. The catch is that you can't burn the whole place to the ground. That important client Mercer mentioned would be furious if you did. Aye. The last thing we want to be doing is crossing our clients. Maven prefers that Arangoth remains alive. But if he tries to stop you from getting the job done, kill him. The guild has a lot riding on this. Don't make me look foolish by mucking it up.
All right.
You watch yourself on that island. Those mercenaries don't take prisoners.
Say, best part is there's this ladder that we can use now. And let's go ahead and just kind of look around the Thieves Guild a little bit. So here, ooh, orcish arrows. There's a bunch up there too, and I think this is a really good spot to pick locks. I think that's training for that. I guess we just kind of loot up this main room real quick. I'll take the glass. I don't have too much inventory space either.
Say something.
Yeah, I'll talk to all you guys at some other point. Yeah, you all want to talk to me.
Ah, you made it. Good to see you, my friend. And I'll never forget how you saved my life from those Thalmor maniacs.
You want to talk to me? Okay.
Good to see you again, friend.
Looks like there's some notes under there. I wonder if you can even get them or not. I'll take that too. I hope I'm getting a decent amount of gold from this. Let's see. That's back to the main part of the Thieves Guild. That's that room we can't go into yet. That's the lockpicking area, so this is the exit.
Come here a second.
Okay. Oh, I started the main part of the Thieves Guild. What level am I? Level 15. Okay. And let's also... So I don't really want to do that. I think... Let's see, this was episode 23. Episode 24. Okay, so I think episode 24 will do like the... the Meridia's beacon type thing. So we'll do that probably next episode. And then after that, I'll probably hop right back into the main quest line. Okay.
Take you to any of the hold cap. Where do you want to go?
Well, first I would like to go to Whiterun.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up here.
Hi, Pooch. Okay, so the first thing I want to do is run back to my house, kind of drop off a lot of the items I did get and things I don't need.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
And say, I'm also thinking that we'll kind of wait on the Thieves Guild a little bit longer. Hi, Pooch. Say, just because I really don't want to get into all of that yet, and like the armor is light armor too. So like if we come in here and take a look, as I did pick up a couple pieces, but they're light armor. So they're just not that great as of right now.
Skyrim was once the land of many butterflies. Now,
yeah, we got about 9 minutes left. I know a lot of like the episodes are just kind of like me running back and forth between a bunch of places, but this is pretty much what Skyrim is, especially when you're not using fast travel besides that one time I did on accident. But we won't talk about that. And I still need to talk to my inner circle about the potential of using bows, because, and if you think about it, Brutus is a warrior. He's a big guy, and I just feel like, if anything, he should be able to learn how to use a bow. I also have to figure out who I want to marry. I have a few different, like, decisions kind of picked out. I just want to research a little bit more into them and see if there's better people, I guess.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
I mean, he's good to do whatever he wants. I just can't wait for episode 30. Well, because that's where we're going to start working on the house again. And say, I like those episodes. And say, it's just a lot of running back and forth yet again, just because you gotta sell stuff, buy stuff, and everything else. But I think it still, works pretty good. And anything else? Straw. Alright, and I think the rest just goes inside. I also want to kind of check and see about where the new quest is. and say I might as well just use it. Just like that, my inventory is empty again. Perfect. And let's go ahead and open up the map. Remove it. Okay. So we're way up here. So the best thing to probably do would be to take a carriage to Solitude. Then we could just kind of make our way over there. Yeah, I guess that's really our best bet. We'll make our way towards Whiterun again. We got about a minute and a half left. If it goes a little bit over, that's fine. I at least want to make my way to Whiterun. I guess Riverwood is just going to be a good enough middle point.
Heard they're reforming the Dawnguard.
But with that, I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you have not already. No other announcements that I can think of off the top of my head. But yeah, with that, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and yeah, have a great day. See you guys in the next one. I'm still thinking if there's anything else. Nope. All right. See you guys.